fun to
just
see.
Just wonderful. Yay. Stacey's in the night. Nice to see you.
Yeah, good to see you guys too. I love that photo. Only in Colorado, you
exactly.
know, where we see stuff like that on the regular. Now, here in the Denver area, we are expecting rain and snow to move through in the next 48 hours. The question being, will it affect your Easter sunrise services? Now, outside now is beautiful. We have partly cloudy skies. Downtown Denver looking great. Our highs today were in the low 60s here, 70s for southeastern Colorado, around Pueblo and Lamar, and mostly 40s and 50s for the high country. Now, high clouds will stick around tonight. We have a chance for a few scattered showers into tomorrow, most of that up into northern Colorado, and we'll actually see some snow. So if you're up in the northeastern part of the state around Sterling, I'll show you the map in a little bit, but you may be dealing with some snow for your Easter morning. Now, temperatures right now are in the 50s, 54 for DIA, 57 still for Aurora, and 53 for Arvada. If you're in Highlands Range, 46 degrees for you. And just some high clouds here across the Front Range and the Eastern Plains, pretty much across the state for that matter. Now, our next batch of rain and snow is coming from the north. It's going to be sinking down into the state as we head through the next 24 hours, as I mentioned. Our temperatures tonight, though, will drop into the 30s as we get toward the early morning hours. But those lows tonight are expected to be around 35 in Denver and downtown, 37 for Highlands Ranch, and 32 for Greeley. But then as we head into tomorrow, this cold front is actually going to affect the northern part of the state more than it will here for the Front Range and parts south. It's going to bring in cooler air, put some snow up into our higher elevations and across northeastern Colorado. So your planner for tomorrow looks great. 38 degrees by 7 a.m. We'll have 56 degrees by 3 o'clock. We could see some scattered showers up into the mountains by the evening and for northeastern Colorado. Look at these high temperatures for Sterling. 30s for highs. Well, we're sitting in the 50s here in Denver and then upper 60s for southeastern Colorado. So that cold front is going to bring in snow and colder air for the northeastern part of the state, cooling us slightly. As I mentioned, our highs were in the 60s today. We'll then be in the mid-50s tomorrow afternoon. And here's our future cast. Sunday morning, right around sunrise service time, doesn't look too bad. A few scattered snow showers in the higher elevations, but here for the Front Range, I think we'll remain pretty dry and we'll see clearing as we head through the afternoon. Saturday night, though, look at a few inches of snow for northeastern Colorado between Sterling and Akron. So keep that in mind travel-wise. Also, a little bit of light snow Saturday night into early Sunday in the mountains. And that is reflected here in our Breckenridge forecast. 41 for Saturday afternoon. It'll be sunny and gusty with some snow by the evening. Then we'll clear things out for Sunday. Highs in the mid-40s. Still a little breezy during the day. But your Easter forecast looks like this. Some morning clouds at sunrise, 30 degrees. It'll be chilly, 50 by midday and 63 for your afternoon. So a pretty warm Easter egg hunt later in the day. Now, our 7-day forecast keeps us in the 50s tomorrow afternoon, then 63 on Sunday with those clearing skies. We're up in the 70s by Monday. Then we have another chance for rain and snow on Tuesday. But we recover right out of that into the 60s once again. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, overnight lows in the 20s and 30s. So you can see here as we warm things up, this is why we're starting to shut things down in the higher elevations for our ski resorts as these temperatures get a little warmer.